Actually, the locomotive that was leading the NS office train that when we saw it was all by itself pulling another small excursion train. Small office train or something. And it was in Altoona at one point, but I don't think it. I have binoculars, so if I see a train coming from that direction, I can look down the track with my binoculars and easily tell if it's going to be the Harrigan with the yellow stripes across its angled stripes across its nose. So if this is anything but a regular NS office, well, NS trailing.
NS, it's three NSs. NS looks like gravel. Oh, it's patrolling.
Fred and Flag. It's Fred and Flag.
Wow, that thing's huge. That's a long stretch.
You can see the entire train from here, front to back. This kind of makes it cool, yeah. Oh, you're pushing my car. When you lean on my car, I feel my car roll back. Either that or I'm dinging my headlight. I'm thinking I should change my battery before this train comes.